fucking intro, fuck everything else, fuck what's going on, nah, fuck all that. I'm just minding my own business. This motherfucker comes and kills me for no fucking reason, runs away, texts me, oh, you're trash, trash. Like, bruh, Charles, tell me something. What's the point of randomly killing someone and then running away? What is the point of that? Somebody answer me. Fuck. Somebody answer me that. What is the point of it? It's pointless as hell. I never fucking bothered a dude. We never bothered anything. We mind our own business, just riding around being idiots. And except for this asshole comes and fucking kills for no fucking reason. Enjoy the fucking video. I ain't got nothing more to say. No, I take this as a fucking W because he killed me. Oh my god, he fucking killed me. He's the best player in the world. Kill then run. This is why I fucking retired from GTA as well. I retired from Xenoverse and I retired from GTA. PlayStation is just fucking garbage in general.
that.